This is the map of Nigeria. Since 2009, there is a fighting between the Nigerian army and a group called Boko Haram. Around 1.5 million people displaced from their villages and towns in Borno State and the neighboring states. More than 14,000 people were killed. Unfortunately, the crisis that big didn't have any strong presence in the international agenda. And I think the human cost of this crisis was so huge that it should draw the attention of everyone in the world. Unfortunately, the behavior of the media, of the international media, with the Nigerian problem was very selective. It was mentioned only the Chibok girls, around 200 more than 200 girls were kidnapped from a school. It shouldn't be a surprise if you know that that was not the first time this number of girls kidnapped in the northeast of Nigeria, and it won't be the last as well. So the killing was indiscriminate, the kidnapping was indiscriminate, and it happened all the time there. Unfortunately, it was highlighted only once or twice, not more than that. And I think the international community should realize that there is a huge crisis on the make and ongoing now in the country, and the response should be even better. We need more engagement of the international community in this crisis. Otherwise, the human cost will be huge, more than what we are seeing now, and it will not stop anytime soon.